famous carmaker Jeep has confirmed to bring the 7-seater variant of their famous SUV Compass for the Indian market. After coming to India, Jeep has done quite well with their 5-seater Compass. Now they are planning to introduce the 7-seater Compass at the end of 2021 or early 2022, which will definitely give a tough competition to the other rivals like MG Cluster, Mahindra XUV 500, Toyota Fortuner, Ford Endeavor and Tata Safari. In terms of power, the new 7-seater Compass will get BS6 compliant same 2-liter multi-jet turbo diesel engine as the outgoing Compass, which can produce 200 PS of power. The engine will be mated to an optional 6-speed manual or 9-speed AMT gearbox. Jeep may offer the petrol options too. The exterior design of the new 7-seater Compass is almost same as the outgoing Compass, except few changes. The new Compass will undoubtedly much longer in length. The front fascia of the car gets Jeep's 7-slot signature grille, full LED auto headlamps with DRLs, 2 fog lamps, updated front bumper and large air inlets. The side profile of the car gets power RPMs with slick turn indicators, chrome strip at the window, body colored door handles, 18-inch alloy wheels and pronounced wheel arcs. The rear profile gets the same LED tail lights, a horizontal chrome strip that connects the two tail lights, updated rear bumper and twin exhausts. The interior gets spacious cabin, power adjustable 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, semi-digital instrument cluster, automatic climate control, push-button start and stop, ambient lighting, panoramic sunroof, leather upholstery and rear AC vents. The new 7-seater Compass is packed with a number of standard safety features, which includes ABS with EBD, ESP, cruise control, multiple airbags, electric stability control, lane keeping assist, hill assist, rear parking camera with sensors. According to Jeep, the new 7-seater Compass will come to the market at the end of 2021 or early 2022 at the expected price of rupees 30 lakhs to 35 lakhs. Thank you.